Omaha fire crews spent the afternoon tending to a blaze at a downtown apartment building. Thanks for joining us on this Friday afternoon. I'm Dave Zavalinsky. Fire crews were called out to 20th and Douglas Streets right around noon today. The fire appeared to be on the roof, possibly involving apartments on a few floors. Traffic had to be diverted around the area for just a short time. At this time, it's still not clear what started the fire or if anyone was injured.